The awards are important because they allow us to do some external measurement of what we're doing. If you win them, it says something about what you're doing relative to the strategic priorities of the current government. Deakin has had to find ways of doing things differently. And what we've done in India, particularly by going to India and giving back, has set us very much apart from the other universities. We spent money in India when there was absolutely no justification on our bottom line to do that. The reasonable solution might have been to close down our India office. We stuck with it, and now we're probably the most recognised brand at the moment from Australia. And not just in India, but in Pakistan, in Sri Lanka, and the associated countries. I'm a fan of trade missions. We always attend, and there's always opportunity because you're seen as associated with the government. They'll be present when you're meeting people for the first time. Somewhere like India and in China, that is seen as very, very important. That matters, that government is sitting at the table and is endorsing you, so to speak. You look more representative, you look as if you matter. At Deakin, student satisfaction is the number one performance indicator. We're number one in the state, and we've been that way for 6 years now. Victorian government absolutely supports education, sport and excellence, and it's a great way for us to probably approach the trifecta. Let the best person win. Hopefully it's Deakin.